Lieutenant Commander David Stevens relieved Commander Todd Wynn as Commanding Officer of Navy Operational Support Command Guam during a change of command ceremony at the U.S. Naval Base Guam Chapel August 4th. Under Wynn's command, NAS Guam provided more than 380,000 man-hours of support to Pacific Fleet exercises and operations in Korea, Japan, and Guam.
As of May 2018, the United States Navy had more than 97,219 reservists on deck, ready to serve their country and in an active duty capacity. Of that number, more than 200 sailors are attached to NAS Guam, residing, drilling in 10 countries, and right here on Guam. Todd, under your watch, you've supported these sailors. You've enabled them to successfully carry out their missions.
You guys have proven yourselves to be the elite of the reserve force, the best, and that is why you won the NOSC of the year.
During his time as NOSC Guam's commanding officer, the command received multiple prestigious awards, including the 2017 Reserve Component Personnel Programs Excellence Gold Anchor Award and the 2016 and 2017 Commander Navy Region Southwest Reserve Component Command San Diego's Small Navy Operational Support Center of the Year.
Many of you have set personal goals and professional goals, and as a commanding officer, it's great when I get to come into work and I see your motivation, I see your compassion, I see your hard work, and that just inspires me to want to be better and to do better for you. As they say, all good things must come to an end, but I am very confident in Lieutenant Commander Dave Stevens. I think he's the right man, right person, right officer for the job, and I have my utmost confidence in him, and I know he will do great things for you, and you folks will continue to give him your very best that you gave me.
To NAS Guam and the sailors that I'll now be serving with, I'm pumped. I'm very excited to work with you and as we continue to fulfill the Navy's mission.
For Joint Region Marianas, I'm Joanna Delphin.
Hoo-yah!